It is all around us. Even now, it's very visible.